Finished up the workout. Great arms and shoulders day. About to head home and get some food, get some dinner. But I thought this would be a good time to announce what my future plans were going forward. So I have been bulking, eating in a caloric surplus for the past about 9 months since this past March. And what? Oh, sorry. Sorry, it does that sometimes. So I wanted to bulk because I needed to gain more muscle mass, and I had no thoughts of competing in a physique show at all. But as I went throughout my bulk, I got more and more interested in doing a physique show. Plan is right now to compete in a teen physique show in April. I got more and more intrigued by the idea of competing, and for the longest time, I always was kind of afraid of doing one because I always thought I wasn't big enough, I didn't have enough muscle mass, and that's why I never really put any thought about doing it. As I went through my bulk, I thought it would be really cool to, you know, maybe just cut down and see. It's not really even about how well I do. It's kind of just, I wanted to do one just to see how things work and maybe kind of see what happens if I decided to do it. I've always watched all these YouTube channels and fitness channels. All these guys that are doing these physique shows, I always thought it was really cool. I started watching YouTube fitness channels. Really, I got into Christian Guzman, Matt Ogus, Max Tuning, Bradley Martin. But I really started with Christian Guzman, and I watched him compete in a physique show. I started watching him when I was a senior year of high school. So, kind of my story. I played football and ran track in high school, but my senior year, I decided to quit football because it really wasn't that fun for me. And I didn't really like doing it anymore. So I just decided to stop. And that's where I kind of picked up fitness and picked up lifting. And I immediately fell in love with it. Football was kind of how I got into it in the first place because we had to lift for the season to get ready and condition. So freshman year of high school was really whenever I was about 14 and a half years old. And that's where I really got into, that's what got me into lifting. That's what got me into fitness was football, I guess, back in freshman year. We lifted 3 times a week and that's what really got me into it. And then as I got older in high school and I got into senior year, I just didn't really like football that much. And I really liked the lifting aspect of it, but I really didn't like playing the sport as much. So I decided to quit football senior year, quit track. I didn't do any sports senior year, but I really picked up lifting and I'd go to the gym 5 to 6 days a week. And I fell in love with it. I truly liked what I was doing and I was doing something that I was passionate about. And I found kind of a way to kind of step away from reality, I guess. I don't know. I mean, it was kind of cool to be doing something that I really liked doing. So got into YouTube, watching the YouTube channel senior year. And I saw Christian Guzman. I saw him do a physique show and I was thought, you know, maybe somewhere down the line I might do a show, but I never really put that much thought into it. But now, so I was 17 when I started watching those YouTube channels senior year, and now I'm 19 and I truly actually want to try it out. I know dieting's gonna be tough, but I think I'm up for the challenge. I wanna see kind of what I'm made of. And I think it'll be a good way to discover that. So, plan is right now to compete April 15th in the NPC Natural Eastern USA Physique Show. I'll be competing in the teen class for sure because I'll be 19 years old. I don't turn 20 years old until July 5th in the summer. So the plan is to compete in the teen class. So I'll probably do teen physique, novice. If they have novice or true novice, sometimes they don't have it. I might compete in one of those. And then I might compete in the men's open. That is gonna be the toughest one because anyone can compete in the men's open. They have different height classes. I'm about 6 foot tall and about 193, 194 pounds. The plan for the cut is start January 1st and do a 15-week cut. I wanna make a series. I haven't really thought about, I mean, I have thought about some names, but I don't wanna kinda spoil it. I know this is dramatic. I wanna make a series where I kind of showcase how I'm dieting, how I'm training. I want to show that to you guys and document that, show you guys the process, take you guys with me and show you how I'm doing everything. I want to make at least one video every single week showcasing what I do for that week. But yeah, I think it'll be a lot of fun. I know it'll be tough. I know I'll run into some hard times sometimes, trying to balance that with school. I'm gonna get very dramatic right here. You embark on these difficult journeys to discover what you're truly made of. That brings out the best in you. When you're put in difficult circumstances, you're kind of uncomfortable. You need to step out of your comfort zone sometimes and kind of do things that you aren't really used to sometimes. Because really, I feel like you truly grow as a person whenever you are put in these difficult situations. And that's what I'm gonna be stepping into as I diet down and as it gets tougher and tougher every single week. I will explain what I'm doing for my diet in the first video of the series for my 15-week cut for the physique show. And I'm really excited to take you guys with me. Again, thank you guys so much for the support. Thank you for watching this video. Let's focus on getting better together. I'll try and help you guys out as much as I can to the best of my ability, because that's really what it's all about. It's all about getting better together as a fitness family. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you have the best New Year's Eve, and I hope you guys are ready to kill it in 2017, because this is gonna be my first challenge in 2017. Might be tough, but we'll get through it together. All right, guys. Killin' 2017. Have an awesome New Year's Eve. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Take care.